top 10 games you can play on your school computer.
First up, all you have to do is type in lostgamer.io and press enter. Then you'll be met with the selection screen and you can choose between single player and multiplayer.
Then you can choose between a bunch of different popular video game maps and use them in a GeoGuessr style game. All you have to do is go through a bunch of pictures of a certain location in the video game and then guess where it is on the map. And you'll be assigned a certain amount of points based on how close you are to the original location.